You guys already know what time it is. French toast. Good morning, everyone. Back on the vlogs. Today, I'm going to do something really, really different that I've never done before, but you guys will see later. We have a back workout today. I'm pretty excited. Just got off some FaceTime sessions with some clients. And that's what I do. I like having FaceTime sessions with all my clients to kind of get a better understanding of like where they are. So if you haven't already done so and you're looking for an online coach, apply here, or this is the website, and there's also in the description box below for my coaching. I offer all VIP. All of my clients are VIP, so FaceTime sessions every week based on their availability. And that is pretty much it, guys. Cooking up some breakfast. You'll see that four French toast single flip. That's what I do. So I make coffee like every single morning, but I'm gonna show you guys what I put in my coffee. Recently, almond milk, sugar-free French vanilla, some Walden Farms chocolate syrup, and this is French roast coffee that I made yesterday, so I put it in the fridge. So I have cold coffee to start off with. Yes, I use my 1UP Nutrition shaker cup as my coffee cup. Who else does this? So, how to make my coffee. Ice first. I don't weigh it out, I just put a little bit. It's only 40 calories anyways for a full cup. So about 2 seconds. Also zero calories, so I don't weigh it out. Just pour for about a second to 2 seconds. Zero calorie Walden Farms chocolate syrup. Pour. About 3 to 4 clumps. And last thing you have is the coffee. You just gotta cap that bitch.
Shake it!
That shit up nice, man. Let's try it. Let's try it. Oh my god. 15 calories for this big ass cup of coffee. Look at that. Finished, guys. Oh my god. You guys have not tried Maple Walnut by Walden Farms. This beats, or this blows the regular pancake syrup out of the water. I can't not show you guys the final product. Look at that. Like, just look at how beautiful that is. Also, I've been watching, or just started, American Horror Story. But I do need some show recommendations because this show is fucking scary, guys.
What?
Hurry up, man.
Help me then.
I heard you got Instagram.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey. I got one post.
One post?
One post, one
ladies,
follow.
Watch out. Hey. Boy, got that Louis Vuitton.
It's not mine.
Got that Burberry shirt.
Yeah.
Hype beast.
How am I hype beast?
Now you need Yeezy cleat shoes.
Yo, what's up, guys? I feel like it's been forever since I've done a workout commentary or even filmed like my own workout in a pretty long time. So it feels good to be back. I'm not going to talk about the workout. I'm just going to have the workout description on the screen. But how are you guys, man? How is everyone? It's been a long time. I wanted to kind of give you a little update. Sorry it's a little dark, I don't know why. But I want to give you guys a little bit of update on everything that's been going on with me. The reason why I've kind of been having a different direction with everything, I don't want to just like kind of have these episodes of Hungry Time and then not kind of describe what's going on. The reason why is because I wanted to bring a different spice to the channel. Granted, first video was kind of rough, but that was, you know, kind of like a tester, and I feel like we're just gonna get better and better and better. So moving on to the reason as to why I'm doing this, I want to give you guys a different content, right? And I've kind of been noticing this, obviously this has been on my mind a lot lately, but fitness is not for everyone, but food is for everyone. You know, like, not everyone's involved in fitness, but everyone eats, you know, everyone has different taste buds and obviously like that. But I wanted to kind of bring something different to the table. I'm a huge fan of all the food shows, and it's kind of one of those things where I want, you know, I've been so passionate about food, and I wanted to kind of bring it into my life and bring it into my channel to kind of bring a different spice, a different demographic, as opposed to just having fitness and lifestyle on my channel, because I feel like that's you know, every single fitness channel that you watch nowadays is, you know, a lot of it has to do with lifestyle, but no one really is doing something that I'm trying to do. Granted, I do need a lot of help. I need a lot of feedback from you guys, and that is what's gonna be the ultimate determining factor in how good my quality is. I'm gonna do everything as best as possible, but I need you guys' help. Granted, you know, this whole food thing, I'm pairing up, you know, I haven't talked to you about this, but I'm pairing up with Houston's highest ranking food Instagram pages. You guys are gonna meet a couple of them down the line. I have one which is this Friday, the 27th, I believe. And, you know, it's just gonna be really fun, man. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this project, a lot of fun with this series. And obviously there's still gonna be, I'm gonna bring back the workout vlogs. I'm gonna bring back the vlogs, just so you guys know that I'm not shying away from it and not letting it disappear from my channel, from how my, you know, channel started off. I still wanna have these workout videos and kind of, bring you guys content and motivation and stuff like that, but also bring you guys something different, so there's not just fitness and lifestyle. There's something that I truly enjoy besides just working on the gym, and that is obviously food. So that is one part of my aspect that's been going on. Second part of my aspect, one of the businesses that I have been starting up, I'm going to talk about this very briefly, is jewelry. I am working on a jewelry line which is going to be men and women, and I cannot wait to unveil it to everyone. Give me a lot of patience, have a lot of patience with me. I haven't talked about this obviously at all in social media, but for those of you who are watching this channel, that is one of the projects that I've been working on. It's going to be really nice stuff, man, for men and women, and all my women and stuff is done, but now the men stuff is a lot of work. And I'm patiently waiting on a lot of stuff. We're spending a lot of money on samples, spending a lot of money on a lot of stuff. But I am, obviously you guys see, you don't see all of this, you know, of my life going on. I don't really talk about it, but I wanted to just blow it up and show you guys. But I've been working so hard on it, and I cannot wait to show everyone. And it's just gonna be sick, guys. You guys know I wear a lot of jewelry, watches, accessories, and stuff like that. And so does everyone. That's a trend nowadays. And that's kind of, you know, what I've been doing, one of my side projects. And I hope that it becomes really successful. I'm gonna do everything I can to make it successful. So I hope you guys support me in that venture when it comes out. But yeah, just been doing a lot of stuff with this. And I cannot forget about my roots. So this is my roots, man. I'm always in the gym every single day. You guys already see. You follow me on IG story and everything like that. So that's pretty much the workout and kind of a little talk and a little life update on what's going on with me. Hope you all enjoyed this little content, this little commentary that I had for you guys. And as always, thank you so much for the support. And I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already done so. Please enjoy the rest of the videos, and I will see you guys in the next one.
That's a solid workout. It is all done. 6 back movements, 2 rear delts, which I didn't record, and then 3 biceps, which I only recorded 2. Sorry about that, guys. I've been kind of in the zone today, trying to get in and out because I got a massage at 8. But we got a little bit of sunlight. It's a beautiful day. About to do some cardio outside. Just take advantage of this amazing weather. Kevin, he works for Alphalete. We are about to do some drills for some high intensity kind of circuit training. I have 1 bar left on my camera. I have almost, I don't have my charger because I lost it. I don't know where the hell my charger went. Something happened. I misplaced it or something, but I don't have my freaking camera charger. So we're gonna have to see.
Current situation. Our girl Maya is here.
It's a is my first time cupping. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not prepared for this. The pain is, holy shit. So a couple weeks ago, I got some Arosti done. I don't know if you guys know what Arosti is, but it's pretty much like a myofascial technique using your thumbs to readjust your muscles like forcefully. So Arosti believes in relieving all of your tension in one session. Immediate, they call it, immediate relief, as opposed to myodetox, which is what Vinny does. So Maya works with myodetox, which they believe in, you know, this is kind of like a slower process, a more natural process. So I've been in pain for 2 weeks now that I haven't been able to barbell back squat pretty heavy. So I called Maya, the doctor, to relieve some pain, and we're trying cupping for the very first time. And it's like, I don't know if you guys know what cupping is, but it's pretty brutal. But we're gonna see if I can survive without crying or screaming.
So what's happening right now?
Help me.
Working on his glute and his lower back. So he injured his lower back from the different technique that he got, and so we're working on that now. And we're working on the glute, which is really tight. So he's in a lot of pain right now.
So, help me.
Deep breath in.
She's saying you have bad technique, dude.
There you go. Bad technique.
Alright, so just finished cupping. So the darkness indicates restriction of blood flow. So the darker you are, the tighter it was. So cupping puts blood flow back into your muscles to allow obviously better circulation, so you're not as tight. But this is the result. Honestly, that was fucking painful. My legs weren't as bad actually, but got to like the lat area, it was so bad, like she was rolling me. This is how my back looks. This is the tightest. Look at that, guys. But yeah, all in all, definitely recommend cupping. It's dope, honestly, really dope. Guys, dinner time. Obviously, I don't have many macros left because I anticipated that I was gonna eat a little bit later than normal. So what I have here for my dinner is a really, really big salad. You notice there's red and white, and that's ketchup and mustard. Obviously, gotta have the reduced sugar ketchup, but ketchup and mustard in a salad. Don't knock it until you try it. I guarantee you guys will absolutely love this. Ketchup, mustard, and I don't even like mustard. That's a disclaimer. And I love this salad. A whole head of lettuce, which is about 400 grams. Tons of chicken breast, about 6 ounces, and then 3 ounces of roast beef. I'm just like throwing meat in here just to kind of get more protein. Then, the key to the salad, guys, are these kernels, popcorn seasoning things. If this would focus, it's not focusing. But anyways, these are the kernel seasonings. I throw about 4 to 5 different flavors in here just to kind of get some different varieties. So this is a cheesy jalapeno. What I do is literally, look at this. I just generously pour that on there. So you got cheesy jalapeno. And then the next flavor is white cheddar. Honestly, like the more flavors you mix, the better your flavorings, because there's, you know, more different flavors and varieties and stuff. Next one, garlic parmesan. Gonna just go ham. Oh, there's actually no more. There's no more in here. So I guess there's only 3 today. The third one is gonna be buffalo wing. Literally, guys, I promise you, man. I promise you. Don't knock it until you try. After you're done doing all that, adding the ingredients, then you mix everything up. Literally just, I use a chopstick, because honestly, a chopstick is the best way to mix your food. So good, guys. Okay, so everything's mixed up. I'm gonna take a bite for y'all right now. Got a little bit of chicken, a little bit of roast beef,
little bit of everything.
Wow. So good. So good. Guarantee you guys will love this. That's actually gonna be like the last macros. I think I have a little bit of carbs left. Probably gonna have some strawberries. And that's pretty much it, guys. That's the day, man. That's the day, guys. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Hopefully there's nothing on my mouth, but hope you all enjoyed the video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Thumbs down if you did enjoy the video. Make sure to comment any suggestions or anything you guys would like to see. Subscribe if you haven't already done so, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.